before we figure them out. We rinse it first.
You rinse it?
Yeah, this one is not rinsed, but before we pickle it, it's rinsed.
Okay.
So you feel it's very salty.
It does feel very salty, yes, absolutely.
And when we rinse it, it's... There should be a little salt left, but not too much.
So you're soaking it in water?
Yeah, and okay. Like rinse it in water for 3 hours.
3 hours, okay.
Yeah. So you feel that it's not that
less salty, yeah.
Yeah.
Vinegar?
Yeah, alcoholic vinegar.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can smell how it smells?
It's 12%.
Wow, strong, okay.
So one part of that.
Right.
And 2 parts of the sugar.
Okay.
And 3 parts of water. Like that. Then we have some vegetables. It's celery and carrot and yellow onion. And a little horseradish.
Celery root?
Yeah.
Okay, great.
Just put it in there. Then we have some spices. We have allspice and bay leaves exactly, and cinnamon.
Yeah.
And
peppercorn?
Oh, clove.
Clove, yeah, exactly. And some white pepper also, just a little bit.
Okay. Yeah.
Just put it in here. Just boil up. And yet, then let it be for about 24 hours. It's gonna be like this. You wanna taste?
Yeah. And so what do? You just put it right in?
Yeah, just put it right in here. And let it be like this for about 3 days.
Okay.
It's very important that you stir it.
Right.
So otherwise it's gonna get like very pressed into each other. So.
Okay. 3 days in here, and then that's it, and then you just slice it to serve. Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
It's done for 3 days, then what do you do?
Exactly. Then you need to cut it down in nice pieces. So you take this one off. And this one. And then just cut it like this. And it's important to know that the herring should be white.
White, yep. Mm. Okay.
Talking on